Let's get it. YKTV's A1 Ant, I'm back in a vibing. Guys, we have NBA 2K24 gameplay. We are back again. Check out my first video, guys. This game is amazing so far. Love the graphics, love the energy. Hey, they're making Kobe look real, real good in this intro. I'm not gonna lie. So, guys, last time we started our MyCareer story. Basically, I started my MyCareer build. I'm a three-level scorer, okay? We explore the neighborhood and the city a little bit. Well, the city, actually. The neighborhood is in a current gen. I have next gen, all right? So, we explore the city. It looks absolutely beautiful. I want to do the Rise affiliation. I realized last video that I actually have to complete the challenges in order to actually be a Rise member. Cause I tried going to the stores. They was like, yeah, you not a Rise member, bro. Get the fuck out of here. Right? So, I got to complete those challenges in the city, all right? So, I'm going to go right back into my career, guys, all right? We back like we never left. Let's get it. Oh yeah, I dripped my boy out a little bit off camera, alright? He actually look a little dripped out, a little swagged out, you feel me? Looking a little good. So let's get it. Alright, y'all. Here we go. I'll let you see my boy. Heard that, guys? It's 6 weeks remaining in season one. If you guys heard that background noise. Well, look at my boy. He look pretty good, right? Not bad. Obviously, we'll get better as time passes. Give him a little bit of ice, if y'all can see that. In his ear, yeah. Got a little Kobe gear on, you know what I'm saying? This is 2K24, guys. Last video, I started off by saying I am not a Kobe fan by any stretch of the imagination, but I gotta respect him. And this game's about respecting Kobe, all right? So, let's go right ahead and explore this side of the city. Last video, we explored this whole side, basically. Right, so you saw the elite side, we saw the rise side, all right? We even went back here, nothing's going on back here, if I'm not mistaken. But let's go ahead and just explore up here, all right? So let's see what we got over here. So we got the arena, right? So I have no idea what this really is. The Charlotte Hornets? Why is that at the Charlotte Hornets arena? Is that where my next game is? That would kind of make sense if that is the case. That would make a lot of sense. If that's my first game, actually. I haven't even played a MyCareer game yet. So this is the arena. Alright, history in the making. You're about to enter the arena where you'll play your first NBA game. Wow! So this is where it is. Alright. And expectations couldn't be higher. Not only did your father and grandfather play in the league, really, but you're considered a generational talent. Play through an entire NBA career using our new Heat Games feature to become the next GOAT. Hey, let's do it. Then we have break records and ball out to earn GOAT points. Wow, there's GOAT points now. Guys, I'm here for all of this. Earn enough GOAT points and you'll be able to establish yourself as the best to ever do it. That's the idea, man. That's the idea, to be the greatest to ever do it. My bad, Bron. All right, so I'm not ready to go in the arena just yet. Start my game. So let's go ahead and explore more of this city, though. So I'm like, why are the Charlotte Hornets here? Like, I'm definitely Atlanta Hawks. Because back in the day when I was playing 2K a couple years ago, yeah, the arena would be there. The training facility would be there, actually, with my team logo on it, the Hawks. I'm like, why is it here? But that kind of makes sense, though. Alright, so I'm here for all that. Let's go this way. I'm getting my board out. Everybody else using it. Look at my boy going that way with it. Alright. I got a little more experiences in the board now too, guys. So I feel pretty good about that. What? What was that? Oh, this is a taco. It's a West Indian restaurant. Whoa. I can go in here? Hey, let me get a jerk chicken, rice and peas, ox steel curry goat. Oh my god! And some festival. All right, let me stop. We could go in here, but we can't even order nothing. Oh my god, that is so crazy. That is crazy. Whatever. Fuck it. That's kind of fire though. The West Indian restaurant. That's cool. And we can actually walk in. I fuck with that heavy. Alright. I wonder where my actual spot is at, like my house, you know what I'm saying? That's something I would love to know. Can we even sit on these benches? I wonder. I guess not. Alright, just want to test it out real quick and see if we could. Hey, wait. Not a bad drawing. I'm not gonna see. Not bad artwork on the wall. I like that a little bit. Look. Let's see. NBA 2K 25th anniversary. Nice. I like that. Nice. Real, real nice. I appreciate the aesthetics. Alright, so we got bike. Alright. Saying hi to me. What's good, bro? I know I'm running, guys, but I know the electric hoverboard kind of goes really fast. I'm not gonna lie. What's the quote right here too? So I'm guessing those are ones. It's a ones court. Oh no, is this a shoot around court? What is this? No, I don't got next. I guess I do. Wow, okay. Wow. Hey, that's fire. Oh, so you just shooting around. Oh, this is fire. So we could just pass the... We could just shoot around with somebody? Hey, this is... I fuck with this heavy. I fuck with this heavy, yo. I'm not gonna... Somebody else count on the court, too? I suck for that. Okay, I like that so much, guys. That's fire. I have no idea how fire that is. Oh my god, we can just go around and just shoot around? Wow, man, that is amazing. We can just play around on the court. Guys, this is the first time this is coming to game? What is this? Oh, it's open for me. I must be that dude. Steph? First person I see is Steph. I don't know. I might want to walk out. Let me stop. What's going on here? Under Armour. So this is the Under Armour facility? I mean, that makes sense because Steph is there. Okay, I feel this is a place I need to come back to later on, probably. So Under Armour headquarters. Okay, so if Under Armour is here, then I gotta be some other brands here, no? Maybe, yeah. Goes an alley and nobody's down. No one is here. Okay. All right. Yo. All right. What's this? The yard. What is the yard? Fresh. Let me go. That person kind of like me a little bit. What's in the yard? I'm talking. This is that place where the Damn, what the hell's going on here? Damn, bro, what the heck? We just watching people play? Is that it? We literally watching two teams just play each other? And the randoms just watching? Is there a god next, something like that? I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of fire. Guys, what is the yard exactly? Don't tell me it's actually just a court where you just play games, people just watching you. Is that it? That has to be more than that. I'm probably doing research, but let me know in the comments below, guys. That's not bad. Oh, let me see. You better get a bucket. Let me see if you like. Wait, is that my boy? That's not my boy from Roz, is it? Can't even tell. Nice layup. All right, man. I'll come back this way later on, but hey, that's fire. Not a bad little spot to be at. You know, I was having a good day, walking around, and you see a whole crowd just hyping up a game. That's cool. I think I'm hoverboard now. There's not really much around here. All right. I like looking around. Let me see. Even in real life, guys, so I'll just go by. Okay. So, okay, nothing major here. Nothing major here to see. You know what I'm saying? Alright, can't even go up there. Okay, can we go up these steps? We can. What are these buildings? I think maybe. During the, as I progress throughout the story of this game and do all these missions in here, I'm pretty sure maybe these buildings will be available to me, maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. We'll find that out later. Alright, let me head back this way. Still gotta check out Sunset Park, though. I'm over there earlier. This game's beautiful, guys. This game is absolutely beautiful. If I'm not talking, it's because I'm just caught up in the aesthetics of everything going on. Like, I'm really just caught up. I was over there earlier. All right. So what's this building right here? What is this? Spear easy. Speak easy. I'm tripping. So that's speak easy. There goes Kobe's statue right there. There goes the Mamba building. Am I able to go in here? Let me check out the Mamba building. See what's going on in here. Whoa. Is it closed? I'm about to say, like, what's going on here? What the heck? Bro. Torch pass 62 and 3 scoring machine. So they're saying Kobe was a scoring machine. 62 and 3 quarters, that's when he scored his 81 points, right? If I'm not mistaken. So he was a scoring machine. King of Sac? King of Sacramento. Don't say King of Sacramento, that's disrespectful. King of Sac is kind of, hey, yo, man. Let me stop. Hail of Threes, a new era, will to win. Okay. Nice little Kobe building right here. I'm not going to lie. So what is this? Play Mama. Oh, that's where you play Mama Moments. Say no more. I'll get to that later on. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about that. I'll be there. All right, cool. So now we know what that is. Let's explore this side. I'm pretty sure I've seen damn near everywhere. That's the elite place over there. Alright. One thing I don't know about is where the hell I'm supposed to live at. I think that'll become known to me as time passes. Oh yeah, it's Gatorade facility. Alright. Checking my Gatorade boots now? Or should I just wait? I might get those shoes my man has right there. Y'all see those? Those little kicks right there before it goes away. I know I probably won't be there long. Welcome to the Gatorade Champ City in the gym. You have a chance to upgrade your badges. Gain an additional turbo meter and sculpt your body. Once you have badges equipped, you'll be able to upgrade one for each workout you complete. However, feel free to start training even if you don't have any equipped yet. Okay. Remember, achieving 3 stars or better on 5 workouts will award you with an additional turbo meter. Lastly, putting in the work here will upgrade your body type. Really? So you can't just pick your body. I actually didn't realize that when I was making my creator, my player build. It didn't ask me for my body type that I wanted. Like, I usually pick defined, but it didn't ask me. Wow, that's crazy. After 50 stars, you have access to the second body type. Okay, after 100, you have access to all three. You can change your body types in the appearance menu. That's valid. That actually makes a lot of sense. go to the gym if you want to find body, you feel me? Here you can do a weekly workout, you can gain an additional type of meter, progress your body type, and even upgrade badges. Get 3 or 4 stars in 5 different workouts to earn an additional type of meter. I said that before, okay, that's good. I'm a slow reader, I must be a slow reader. They said, hurry the fuck up, bro. Alright, my perfect workout checklist. Alright, workout badge, okay. Agility ladder, box jump sprints, agility hurdles, leg press, squats, battle rolls, medicine ball, treadmill, bench press, pull up, and yoga ball. All kind of the same shit that I actually seen in previous 2K, so that makes sense too. Alright. Okay, so we will be coming back here, guys. Make no mistake about that. And I'm pretty sure you could buy gear reboots over there in that corner, if I'm not mistaken. Wait, is the gym also have the shoot around? I think I seen that briefly in 23. Is that where you gotta go to shoot around? Let me see. Ah, I see a private court. There it is, right? Yeah, that's what it is. So that's where you go ahead and get a private court probably and go play with your friends, kind of like in your my court. Is it still my court though? I hope it's my court still. I really do hope it's my court still. Okay, where's that exit? All right, so I can exit this way too. Lovely. Let me check out what's over here. On this side, I didn't actually see it though. What a nice city, bro. Oh, Adidas. Okay, that's Adidas headquarters, I'm guessing. Okay. I wonder where Nike is at, because that's where I'm going to be going. I promise to tell you that. Look at this over here. So in, oh, a jazz club? Is it a jazz club? Wow. I'll actually come back that way. I have to. Let me just go see what's over here in this corner. Oh, donut shop. I'm an athlete, though. They gonna see me in there like, bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? If you don't get back on that diet we have you on. What's over here? A small playground for the kids? Can I go on the swing? I want to swing. Wait, I don't know. It's looking a little rusty and dusty. Yeah, I got a little too many leaves on it. Yeah, I'm sorry. Nah, I can't go on that. Can't go on that. Another one? Ah, I see what y'all did there, 2K. I see what's going on. So the cage is over there on the rise side. So I'm guessing rise players can go play on those courts and be on display to the crowd, right? to the masses. And then you have the elite side where the elite players can go ahead and play and entertain the crowd and the masses. That's what I'm assuming. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Let me know in the comment section below, y'all. All right? But valid. And it does make sense. It does make sense. So I'm glad that we got a look at that, guys. That's good. If that is the case, alright? Oh, something just crashed. I heard that. Alright. Looking like me last video. I'm gonna assume that's kind of it for this. Let me turn around. Can I go up these steps? Nope. Because not for me. Alright, good. Makes sense. Alright guys, I think I got a good feel. If there's any more of this island that I'm missing, please let me know in that comment section, man. Alright? I think that's about it, man. That's a league right there. Alright, let me go ahead and check out the Sunset Park. I think that's about it. If you need to be honest with you. Remember Sunset from one of the affiliations from way back in the day? Sunset, the Flyers, and who else? Old Town Flyers, Sunset Beach, and Rough Riders, something like that? Yeah. I'm pretty sure I'm right, though. Okay, Sunset Park. I'm talking about my boy.
Wow, MP, what's up, man?
I'm commentator. Bro, here we go.
It's all good. My bad, bro. And you are?
Oh, Hey, I'm Young Wayne, man. I MC the games here.
There he is. He was the one that texted me. Also texted the bottom of the screen last video. Check it out.
It's all good, bro. So let me know what we got going on here. Is this like a rec league or?
Pick the A1 ad on my neck. If you can see that.
We got a
real quick. Y'all see that? My
tats, bro. Court in the city. But if you want to play in that, you got to start here.
All right, so what you doing? How's that work?
Okay. We got a bunch of teams to hoop here. All you gotta do is challenge one of them to a game to get started. We got a list of captains on the wall. Check out the wall, man.
Okay, I see.
So listen, man, no one here is looking to make friends. But if you can beat these guys, you'll earn the respect. You earn the respect, they'll hoop with you. You get enough of those guys to hoop with you.
It's like NBA Street.
You do the same thing at the point, and you can play in the tournaments at the yard. And it sounds like a lot, but it's pretty simple.
Nah, got it? So, I can hoop with whoever to start, or?
Actually, no, I didn't say that. We pick your teammates for the first game. But like I said, once you start winning, the guys you beat will be willing to play with you.
All right, let's get it.
So you give me some regulars.
Hey, yo, Tom.
And then,
John,
once I beat them dudes, then I can get...
Somebody want to play with us? I knew today was going to be my lucky day.
Hey, y'all, it's not anybody.
I'm looking here like, are y'all that eye?
Meet MP, MP, meet Tom and John.
Hey, we nice. Oh, we can play with anybody.
So cool.
What's the highest level you guys ever played at?
JV! Yep. Tom and John!
JV middle school or JV high school?
JV, like junior varsity JV?
Yeah!
You gotta be good! He's good!
Alright, cool.
Oh my gosh, here we go. Hey, I hope NBA players don't like that in real life, bro. Like, play with whoever, man.
Just make sure they don't
shoot. I would never be bougie like that, even if I was in the NBA, I promise you.
Wait, what's that mean?
You'll find out. Or you won't. Either way, good luck.
Y'all playing in those?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Well, I don't want to play right now, though.
Cool, right?
I'll come back this week.
Just follow my lead, okay?
Look, I'll play this right now. Shut it down. Want to send your opponent home early? Dominate them with flashy plays, and the fans will shut down the park before you reach the target score. Unlock the shut it down meter. Shut it down meter, I guess, is like takeover meter, right? By building a big lead. If the lead gets too small, you lose the ability to shut it down. Chance to get a flashy move on scoring plays fills the meter. If you don't score, the meter won't fill. Max the meter, and you'll shut down the park. Who cares if your opponent can shut it down, too? This is NBA Street. I see what y'all doing here, y'all. Challenge teams in any order. Weekly street ball stats. Challenges can be viewed here in the quest journal. Play against a non-recruitable daily guest challenge from the NBA. So NBA players will just be popping up out of nowhere. This is NBA Street, bro. This is NBA Street. Beat all bosses on a court to earn prizes. Mr. Maybe's a two-way slash and playmaker. Driving layups, bailout specialist. Okay. The Taxman is a two-way slashing playmaker, driving dunks and steals. Disco, two-way slasher, dribble moves, driving layups. Okay. Two-way perimeter playmaker. Okay, I might need somebody like that. A two-way perimeter playmaker. I gotta beat these dudes anyway. I don't know what I'm saying. I can pick them up right now. So, two-way mid-range playmaker. I'm gonna need a playmaker on my team because I'm not really a good passer. Two-way slashing playmaker. Sounds good, too. I might pick one of these middle people. I'm not going to cap. Two-way sharpshooting creator. Two-way three-level threat. So the middle ones are really the playmakers. Up here look like the shooters that can defend, kind of. And create their own shot. And here's a two-way slashes. I mean, two-way slashing playmaker is not bad either. I'm not going to lie. We'll see. We'll see. I'll come back to this. Don't worry about that. I will be back. That sounds amazing. It sounds freaking hype. That's what's up, guys. No cap. I'm glad I went there. It's kind of around the NBA street. Yeah, man, I'm in there. Count me in. I'm assuming there's nothing down this alley. Just my assumption. All right, good. Just making sure. All right, guys, let me check the thing one more time. All right, so we here. So this right here is the arena of my next game. I'm pretty sure that always will be the case as I progress through games. And I think I've been to every part. Guys, if I missed anything, just let me know. If y'all don't let me know, I'll probably figure it out on my own, to be honest with you. But hey, I like this. I like this whole concept, everything going on here. I like it a lot. Alright. So guys, what we about to do right now, we about to edit our animations, alright? Let's go ahead and get that done. Animations. I spent a lot of VC, guys, to make my boy dripped out. So I should have saved a little bit of VC for when I was doing this right here. But I wonder if I could just do it right now. Let me see. Animation store. Definitely gonna need that. Alright. So jump shot is default swing. That can't be. Can't keep that. Definitely can't keep that. I won't go through this entire thing with you guys. I'm gonna cut through the video a little bit. Alright, so I don't gotta bore y'all with all this. So look out for the skip right now. Alright, y'all, we back. So guys, after a long, long time, I finally got it. Alright. So here's what I got going on right now. And they'll definitely change in the future as I unlock, you know, more points, basically, as I progress through the story, as I get my animations there. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing with them a lot, but here's what I got so far, alright? So I created a whole jump shot, YKTV shot one, alright? So my lower base, I picked Devontae Kaka. I think this is whatever, if I hope I pronounced his name right. Yes, Kakuk. So you got release height of A, alright, defense immunity F, release speed D minus, 10 minutes stability F. I only picked this lower base because it has a really high release. And I like high release shots, alright? And we make up for that with Kobe Bryant's upper release, alright? Twice. Alright, so look at Kobe Bryant's stats though. Across the board, we have release height, we have A, we have the beast defense immunity, we have A plus, we have release speed B, and time and stability A, alright? That's what I want to go with right now, okay? And I feel like this shot kind of looks good. Let me know what you guys think about this shot. Looks pretty solid. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, I am open to change. If y'all got better suggestions, leave that in the comment section below, alright? Let me go ahead and do the blending. I mean, it's really just Kobe, so it doesn't really matter how I blend it, if I'm being completely honest with you. How I blend it really doesn't matter, because Kobe and Kobe. Alright. Let me see the release speed, though. If I do the release speed a little faster, we're not. Yeah, I'll put the release speed at 100% and see how that goes. I'm gonna see how that goes 100%, alright? So I'm gonna save changes, guys. Alright. And I'm gonna go to progressions, alright, guys? So I did use some of my VC to upgrade, alright? The remaining ones that I have left, I spent a lot of it on, a lot of it on dripping my guy out, alright? So attributes. My guy is at a 76 overall right now, alright? So we have 80 driving layup, we have 80 driving dunk, we have 82 mid-range, 82 three-point shot, alright? We got ball handle 65, speed with ball 65, we got speed at 80, we have strength at 26, don't really need that too much to be honest. We have vertical at 70 and stamina at 99. I need my guy to be in tip-top shape at all times. I do not want to see that bar going down too fast, alright? Definitely gotta increase the ball handle, alright? I will buy some ball handle animations in a little bit, but for right now, I think I'm pretty solid, alright? So guys, let me know what you guys think about this so far, if what your suggestions might be, alright? Looking pretty good right now, I think, alright? So in terms of animations, I did want to play around with the dribble animations a little bit. Like little playmaking moves, to be honest with you. Let me see dribble styles. So we got pro, I mean, I guess I keep that alone. Dribble size ups. I guess I gotta get better. Let me see what these look like. I gotta increase them a little bit. I don't want Kawhi Leonard or Giannis's. Nah, bro. Aggressive breakdown. Skate moves, Joel Embiid. Nah, dog. Nah, we will get that playmaking up there. I promise y'all that. As for gameplay animations, guys, so got my YKTV shot one. Free throw, I got Kobe Bryant. Layup style, I got small, which I think I might change to swing real quick, see if that makes a big difference. I like the swing animations back in the day, definitely. Dunk style, DeMar DeRozan, so I will be yamming it. Dribble pull up, we got Kobe Bryant. Spin jumper, Michael Jordan. We got hop jumper, Paul George. I like the animations for him, though. Check that out, guys. Post fade, DeMar DeRozan. He got the little shimmy. You'd think I'll pick Kobe or Michael Jordan, but I like the way DeMar's looks. We got post hook, don't worry too much about that. That's pro. Post hop shot, you got Kobe Bryant, and motion style, basically base, all right? We will get to the playmaking moves later on, and we'll get the in-game celebrations later on as we progress throughout the game, all right? So, guys, that's about it for here right now. As I progress, I will buy more animations. I do need my looking pretty good, all right? So, we'll wait on that a little bit, guys. So, that is it for now. So, guys, let's do one last thing. Let's just go ahead and start a My Career game, all right? Let's go ahead and play the next game and see how it goes down, all right? Let's check it out. Key game, October 25th, 2023, Charlotte Hornets. Key game represent pivotal moments throughout your season. This is a key game? All right. First game is a key game. It's crazy. Your next key game isn't always the next game on the schedule. All right, that makes sense. This is who you'll be facing in your next key game. Obviously, the Melo Ball. All right. Sometimes the focal point will be your matchup, while other times it will be the team. All right, so you got focal points now. Okay, that's pretty solid. I'm not going to lie. Then you have game goals. This is it. Your first NBA game. Do your best to live up to the I cannot speak today. Do your best to live up to the hype by beating stat goals from MJ and LeBron's first games while taking home W. The entire sports world is watching. I don't think I'm going to be doing much of anything. I have the difficulty on Hall of Fame, guys, so you know. This is about to be crazy. Here's what your team's counting on you to get done. All right. Here's what you stand to gain by doing it. Alright, so I get 150 VC. Alright. So you get 1,000 gold points, I guess. My points 10% plus 10%. Alright, that's cool too. Standing. Alright, you can view your non-key game schedule. Non-key games here. Okay, that makes sense too. To reach GOAT status the quickest, stick to key games. Alright. I definitely won't skip any games at all. I'm playing the all A2 games, guys. And you have the your stats in simulated games are based on your performance in the games you play. So make each one count, alright? Guys, definitely go crazy with this, alright? So, I wonder if I should take difficulty though. I know Hall of Fame is a little crazy starting out at first. I'm not gonna cap. It's a little bit crazy. You know what? I'll leave it alone. Fuck, I gotta learn the hard way, alright? Here we go, yeah. First NBA game, and then we will wrap up this video. It's gonna be a quick one, alright? Let's do it. Guys, let me know what team you guys are on, alright? Let me know what that is. Dolphin, NBA 2K attire. Wait, did we just come back? We got entered from here. Alright, cool. So they put you here, and then you gotta enter, turn around. Alright, not bad. I kind of did see someone standing here when I came to visit the last time. Hey, here we go. 2 hours before tip-off.
How you doing?
All right. Let's not get too cocky. We got Trey Young behind me, all right? Oh, what? DeJounte Murray! DeJounte's a shooting guard. Oh, for God. Damn. I'm taking the spot. Okay. I'm taking the spot.
Can this third-generation NBA athlete...
I'm the most hyped prospect, LeBron.
The journey begins tonight as he plays his
first NBA. Now, Wemby, I'm pretty hyped up. I'm not going to care. He don't exist right now, though.
Hello, deja vu right here. No, right. It's not every day you see his son playing his first NBA game.
That's just my dad.
I shouldn't be focused on this, but I still can't believe that Grandpa's not here right now. It just doesn't feel right.
It's okay to feel that way. I'm missing too, but you know, Grandpa would kick you behind if he knew you didn't distract you like that. You gotta put that on the back burner, man.
Yeah, that's true, Ayo.
Now listen, man, there are gonna be a lot of people in here tonight. But you and I both know what you've been working for all these years.
greatness.
I don't care about the hype. Most of the people talking, they don't even believe what they say half the time.
I mean, you believe. What do we believe? I could be one of the best players to ever play this game.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm going to be the best. It starts saying, all right, supporting father. All right, hope that stays that way, okay? Make your NBA debut as the most highly touted prospect since LeBron James. Optional. MJ has 16, 6, 7, 2, and 4 in his debut. Damn, that's a good stats. Earned 36-plus points, rebounds combined to be his total. And then you have LeBron had 25, 6, 9, 4, and 0 in his debut. Ha! Real goal right there. Had to earn 45-plus points, and those combined to beat his total. Wow, this is going to be crazy on Hall of Fame. I doubt it. I really, really, really
MJ
doubt it.
MJ might be in the crowd tonight. Show him who the new GOAT
is. MJ's in the crowd tonight. Show him who the new GOAT is. Really? A shoe rep? I can still edit. Guys, you know what? I'm going to do something. Nah, there's a... I don't know, man, if I should bring difficulty down, guys. I don't feel like I'm pussying out a little bit. It's a Hall of Fame. You know what? I'm gonna stick to it. It don't matter. It really don't matter. Prepare for your NBA game. Shoe rep. Should I touch that shoe up right now? I'm trying to go to the coach. What's going on here? TV. Alright, TV. I'm ready to play though, man. So what is this? I gotta stay. Okay, this is my thing right here.
Hey, MP, what's up? Check out these free kicks that we're hooking you up with.
I don't want to talk to you really. I got a game to focus on. Free kicks. Alright, so you select your shoe deal for the season. You already know my vibe. Nike or nothing. Nike or nothing. Nike decided for your partnership to grow in the NBA. A selection of on-court shoes has been added to your closet. Damn. I bought one too.
On behalf of Nike, I'd just like to wish you good luck in your first NBA game. Not that you need it, of course. We're all real excited to see what you do out there.
Nice. Hey, a little bit of pregame. Dude, Nike finally gets to see MP play in the NBA game after signing into a lucrative NIL deal. Okay. Ray kicking in already, guys. So that's what I'm talking about. Turn that off. We don't need your TV out there. Let's just coach real quick.
Hey, MP, let's talk for a minute.
Bet. What do you got? What do you got to say? What do you got to say to me?
I've been ready for this since I was 6 years old, so I'm ready.
Hey, so that's what they say. What they say about you, huh? Can't miss. A legend at 19. The next GOAT.
The next GOAT. Keep going. It's crazy.
Just don't try to prove it all at once, right? Mm-hmm. Look, you got the all NBA upside, clearly. So you only need to show flashes right now.
Coach, I'm trying to show my full potential.
That's the competitor's mentality, and I get that. But just remember that it's a long process, MP. As long as you tap into what makes you great, we're all good. No one is expecting a fully formed MVP on day one.
That's true.
Great.
So I'm just playing my game, guy. I'm keeping on Hall of Fame.
I know I will.
I know I might sell. Crazy. Put your generational talent on full display by shifting into GOAT mode. That was GOAT mode. Unrelenting requirements. Make four three-pointers without taking a bad shot. 3-point shot 99, pass accuracy 99, perimeter defense 99, block 99, duration 4 minutes. Achieve in-game goal to temporarily activate significant attribute boosts. So do I get that, or am I already starting with that? Achieve in-game goals, temporary receive significant attributes. Temporarily activate. Temporarily. These boosts allow you to show flashes of your true potential. Truly, the more you activate GOAT mode, the more powerful skills you'll unlock. Okay. New bonuses become available with each tier you advance. Blow past your attribute and physical limits at the highest tiers to leave a lasting mark on the NBA and its record book. Okay. All right, y'all. Okay, so I don't got none of these right now. All right, so I can only equip two. All right. Attempt four mid-range shots. Okay, I'll do that. Now I got the next slot, right? Which I think I'll just make, let me see. Attempt three layups, attempt three dunks. I'll attempt three layups, all right. My bad, my bad. Prepare for your NBA debut, all right. So that quest is completed, okay. Ooh, my fit looking pretty fire for my first game, though. I'm not gonna cap. I'm gonna keep that. The coaching staff will take your suggestions under consideration. Injuries and roster movement between games can cause lineups to get rebuilt. Check back often if you want to have continued input. Oh, so you get to pick what minutes you get? Really? 38? Hold up. This is straight. All these are off, right? All right, that's making sure. I still hear them in the background, but that's only because I don't got my headphones on. Put my headphones on, all right? So I just start doing that to avoid copyrights. All right, so guys, we about to go ahead and play this game, you feel me? I'm just trying to really think, should I just go crazy and just turn the things down so I can get the animations? Or should I just, like, it's just like, so I can get the achievements on that? Or should I just, like, relax for the first game? Like, it don't even matter if I don't get all this shit. Prepare for the NBA debut. Man, you know what, bro? Fuck it. Just for this one game. This one is one game. It's my very first game. I already know what's gonna happen. Alright, so this very just this one game, I'm gonna turn the difficulty down. And then after that, I'm going crazy. Well, I'm going crazy with the Hall of Fame. I don't give a fuck. Alright, so coach settings. Settings in general. Just in game difficulty will modify the amount of VC and my points earned in the game, as well as how easy it is to earn badges. Damn, that is wild. Fuck it. Only for this game. I repeat. Only for this game. Okay? I'll leave it on rookie. Alright? And I'm going crazy. I promise you. We're going to turn that shit all the way back to all of them. I don't like playing on these low ass levels. Alright? Let's get it, y'all. Come on. What the hell? Oh, we gotta go over here. Okay, that makes sense. All right. Hey, yes, sir. I'm here. It's Tom. In 2K, you can become the GOAT by achieving GOAT moments. GOAT moments are things like all-star nods, championships, and broken records. You may find it difficult to achieve certain goal moments at default difficulty. In quarter length, if you want to give yourself a little boost, try making difficulty easier and quarter length longer. Doing so will give you more control over the flow of the game and allow you to rack up statistical achievements. Fuck you. I got you. You know what? Only for this game, guys. Only for this game. I'm going crazy. Whoa. I usually don't play this long of minutes, but let's just do it like this. Alright? Alright, y'all. Let's do it. Aha! Talk to me. First game, about to go crazy.
It's opening night, a special date on the NBA calendar.
I didn't even test out my shot. So, sweet treat. We all find out in this game.
Everyone excited to see him in action and get his career started.
This man look like he's locked in. He locked in or he's nervous, but I know me, I'm locked in.
Let's go. And we've been waiting for this day for a long time. It's opening right into it. Day in the NBA.
I haven't played a mock career game in like 3 years. I'm not gonna lie.
With you, Hall of Famers Doris
Burke. Damn, starting too.
Joining us tonight,
can I believe that?
Along with the fourth member Let's of our team, Ali LaForce. Let's take a look at our starters for.
I'm not really good at the basketball game. No cap. Whoa, camera gotta change, buddy. Y'all already know how I roll. 2K camera or nothing. 2K camera or nothing. Yeah, save these camera changes.
Trey Young out there with MP, and it's Hunter in at the three. They man the backcourt. Hayward and Bridges at the small and power forward spots. And it's Williams in at the five. And tonight, the first game of MP's career. A lot of eyes watching to see how his journey begins.
Nice
well,
shot.
We believe that MP is the next face of the NBA.
That shot's not bad. A long line. Got messed the timing a little bit, but
father Prince and grandfather Trump both had strong careers.
Boss.
I know this is one of the most anticipated debuts in years.
Open I'm about to go crazy too.
Regular season, Grant. Nothing like this first one of the year.
Trey had no chance on that. Absolutely no chance.
That there's so much anticipation and hard work that goes into making it to opening day. So everyone right now is on a level playing field, and the dream is still alive.
Here's MP following the bucket by the Hornets. Nice D from Rozier.
Wow, two.
Hornets ball as Charlotte keeps possession.
Should have went to the basketball. I had a free lane
here in the first. Pass to Hayward, and the call is going to be yes, an illegal screen.
Illegal screen, buddy. Can't do that. Can't do that.
Pretty obvious call by the officials.
You know, he's just leaning a little bit. You try to get away with it, but boy, the official all over it.
Now here's Young. Bay with a screen on ball. Young from long range. Hornets with the rebound. Rozier passed the ball. Shoots over Bay. Ball no good.
Listen, he can make that shot right there, but I do know they have other options they can go to.
Outside Young. MP looking around. Pass to Capella. Six on the shot clock. MP inside. Pounded by Rozier. Here's MP.
A flash of brilliance. Are you serious? It really gave me the freeze frame.
Second basket.
He said, oh.
Expectations from a rookie. Grant MP.
Not bad, not bad, Leo.
With a shoe deal already in place.
I got a rebound, too, which is crazy. I need to say slow as shit.
The kind of rising star that attracts a whole new generation of passionate fans.
Nice pass.
Okay, Gordon Hayward, we know you're an all-star level talent as a scorer. Now you're just showing off with that pass.
Doris, a disappointing 22-23 season for the Hornets, especially after making...
Get out of here, bro. Excuse me. You look small. Rozier.
Under new head coach Steve Clifford, always takes guys a couple of years to get their system in place.
It takes time to develop.
All no good.
He just couldn't finish the job that time. And too bad, because it was a nice look. Hayward against Hunter. Bay with a screen on Hayward. And here's Hunter from the arc. Drops in the three. Don't want to let him get into
call for
a rhythm
passing
from out there.
It's blowing my.
And so it's Charlotte John. With it. It's a five-point game. And to the sidelines we go. Let's catch you up on the story about MP.
Thank you, BA. Well, if you were curious just how hyped the NBA world is for MP's debut, just look at that crowd. Celebrities from all over are in attendance, and also his father, former player Prince. And those set of eyes are probably putting the most pressure on MP to perform, guys.
A lot of big names out there, right? Thanks, Allie. Now here's MP. He has six. To the middle. And MP throws it.
Cut to the basket, guys. Cut to the basket. I got a small defender on me, so you got to definitely take advantage of that, guys. I know it's really easy to engage to get caught up with, actually, just the playing of the game. I like to play 2K intelligently, honestly.
Down low. Shot to stop the run. Williams misses.
Boy, a clean, close look. What a missed opportunity.
To the paint. Here's MP. It's hauled in by Hayward. The Hornets have gone 2 of 6 to open up this game. Outside, Williams. Pass to Hayward. Rozier with it. Shot clock at 6. And the shot is good.
I really reach. I really press this X button and dude just lost it. You see what I'm saying?
From anybody.
Young, the pass to Bay. Back to Young. Capella, screen on ball. There's Young with the three. It's rebounded by Charlotte.
What? How did he get that over me? I was right in front of the ball.
Rozier with it.
I'm not even going to reach. I know I'm not like that.
To the inside. Stolen by Capella. Young against ball, MP, and MP throws it down.
I actually passed to the wrong person just now, as I can see.
Easy money of that one.
Ball passes to Williams. Now Hayward.
Good D. Good D. Good D, Hunter.
That shot is off. Hunter with some nice D. The Hawks leading. MP outside. Pass to Capella. And he drives in.
Good lay! I was cutting to the back. I got an assist.
Boy, absolutely no room.
All right, 10-1-1. We're looking pretty good right now. Looking pretty good right now.
He comes in for Johnson. MP's checked in for Bogdanovich. And it's Trey Young in for Hunter. Hayward and Bridges at the small and power forward spots. Miller is out there with ball. And it's Richards in at center. That's the Hornets 5. And the basket by MP.
The three-point basket. It's changed how we play basketball.
Bucket.
MP with a nice one there.
Young against ball. Here's Miller. No made baskets yet. Three-pointer.
That's enough. He turned around on me like he made that.
Okongwu's got 5 rebounds tonight. Pass to Bay. And here's Young. Hounded by ball.
And one.
And so he draws the foul. Headed to the line to shoot a pair. And Grant players often looking to exaggerate contact. You like the new idea to call techs for flopping?
You know, BA, it's even better than the fines they
clank
and posting it online. I mean, with the techs, now it's hurting you on the court.
I got my sis up there a little bit now.
Overdue. Now here's ball. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way. That one on Young.
Hey, I love how LaMelo uses the contact to get to the line. This guy's IQ on the offensive end is something else.
And you don't see many 6'7" point guards.
I used five scoring by LaMelo Ball. I feel like I see these dudes' sneakers every day. Everyone always wearing them.
Yeah, not just a creator. He's a creative with the artistic inspiration to make plays that most of us couldn't envision, much less a top.
Damn! Trying to hack me, Mamba? Trying to hack me, Mamba? Relax.
Granted, each of the last three seasons, Atlanta has been in the top 10 in offensive rating.
That's true, BA. But Atlanta has also been in the bottom 10 of defensive rating. The Hawks want to take that next step. They have to commit to the defensive side.
We got 20 points already, guys. We're really fast every numbers. Oh, at least in points.
For the game.
Yeah, a lot more stats, though.
To get out there,
I'm not going to get all those. I'm not much of a defender.
That's
a contested.
Rebound Atlanta. Okongwu's got his sixth rebound on the night. And right now, they're plus eight in the rebounding category. That's helping them run away with this. Right wing. Outside Young.
Good leg.
That one fall.
Nice.
His second make in five attempts.
Nice work inside from Young. Not afraid of trying his luck down there.
I'm really fucking this team right now. It's 49-23, y'all.
Here's Miller. That's all. Charlotte again missing.
Not a lot falling for him in this quarter. He's got to stay aggressive, try to break through. See if you can get an easy opportunity.
And here's MP. 20 points for him. Back to Bay.
What? Nice.
It's MP picking up the assist. Bay's got his first points of the game.
It's been an outstanding performance for them in just about every area.
You know this. It's not easy building a lead on the road, but this team has been lights out throughout the game.
Now here's Bridges. He's scoreless. Out to the right wing. Here's Miller. The rebound by the Hawks. Okongwu's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Here's Bay.
And he fake saw him a little bit. I could have easily been stolen, though. That was Hall of Fame power to be stolen.
They are passing the ball around tremendously right now.
Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Pass to Richards. Can they get it? And he takes
a really big body, my boy, down there.
Gordon Hayward with the pretty dime. This is a great offensive weapon because he can score it or he can make guys better.
Young finds MP. Ball against Young. And here's MP. The kick out to Young.
That floater.
Boy, you put the ball in the
trying to get some assists up there, guys. I'm trying my best.
Textbook techniques to grab the assist.
I've been so long since I played this.
Throws it up high. And it's Bridges with the jam.
Jesse, we just did this quarter and went over the other hand. What is this? NBA Street?
MP against Hayward. MP, the pass to Bay. Back to MP. Outside Young.
All right, bro.
The three is up. And that's his fourth.
I actually made it.
Seven attempts.
He actually made it. All right, guys. It's got to go a little bit more crazy. All right, hopefully they don't sub me up for the rest of the game. Back in the day in 2K, I know what I'm talking about. You get a lot of burn, they sub y'all forever. Oh, look at them, look at
them. TNT crew. In the books, and we've got a lead on the scoreboard for the Atlanta Hawks.
Nice,
and
guys.
And you have to admire MP's confidence as a rookie.
Chip off the old blocks.
Look at him, stats.
Dad and his granddad had great belief in themselves. The difference with MP, he's one of the best prospects.
Let me hear more.
First
yes, sir.
Game in the NBA, you're going to have some nerves, but now the opposition's no feeling nerves. Some nerves because they found a way to stop him.
I don't got no nerves, Shaq.
He's looking to make a play.
I made it to win.
Yeah, MP's selfish by nature, but he's also not shy about taking over when it's needed. And now let's talk about our game at hand.
This shot is for I like the shot.
For the Hawks.
The way this has looked, this must feel like a shoot-around to them. They're jogging to spots and getting open. I think Woo! I can even get open right now, Shaq.
I think I can even get open right now. It's crazy.
You're not getting open.
You're not getting open.
And that's a wrap on halftime. Thanks for watching as we send you back to BA to call the second half.
Where's Chuck? Me and Chuck in here, bro. Chuck kind of makes the difference, bro. That's crazy takes.
Just about ready for the second half. Probably didn't want to be in it. Big comeback is needed for this game to be competitive.
41 points. Imagine being down 41 in your first game of the season. Everywhere.
Yeah, tonight he's done a great job. Imagine being up 41 in your first game of the season and finishing.
And part of that has to do with his mindset. He has been looking to push the action at every opportunity, and he has been in attack mode all night.
And we're going courtside for a report on MP.
Hey, Brian, MP is one of the most highly regarded prospects of all time, and the pressure to succeed is huge. Basketball fans across the globe are tuning in to see the debut of MP on the NBA stage. We'll have to put on a show to live up to the hype. That's even possible at this point, guys.
He's looking to make a splash, isn't he? Thanks, Alex.
I just volleyed this man.
Here's the five for Quinn Snyder.
Hunter
and Bay holding down the forward spots. Trey Young out there with MP, and it's Capella in at the center position. Now here's Ball.
What up? I know you're mad at that last play. Go ahead.
Screen on MP. Here's Rozier.
Oh,
rebounded by
the
Hawks.
Left open too. That's crazy.
Capella's got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. And over the last year, some changes for the Hawks on the bench and in the front office. Coach Snyder brought in partway through last season. Back in Utah, he helped establish
a dominant defense.
Now here's Hayward. Down low. Here's
Ball.
And Ball throws it down.
Now, this is just a big-time offensive performance.
What the fuck is happening?
Ball. He's already put the league on notice.
Young, the pass to MP.
Oh, too easy.
By MP.
We got 30.
And just shredding apart the defense with his passing. He's helping to pace this offense so well.
And I think they count on him for that. He is a tone setter, extremely unselfish.
They're on those things kind of hard. I'm not going to lie.
5 for 8, looking comfortable.
I don't got no badges.
Boy, this guy has been terrific. The rest of the team, however, struggling.
Especially when I have no badges.
Capella with it. Bay outside. There's Young with the three. He
Trey ball.
Young's got
Ice
12
tray.
Points in the
Let's
game.
Go.
How's that for revenge? You know Young is looking to come right back with a
Facts.
Triple of his own. Williams finds Ball.
Block that shit.
Capella with the defensive effort. And a fast break now for the Hawks. And the shot goes.
Try Euro step.
He's got 8 here in this quarter.
I tried the Euro step, but it didn't work.
Right there is
That's
some
grown
funny. Man strength from MP.
Or if the Euro step's still the same
finish
button.
On that play. Hayward outside. Pass to Bridges. Ball outside. And he lobs it up top. Williams
sold.
Well, he saw the play coming together, but the timing was just a little off.
It was a really good thought for sure, but the lob has got to be better than that.
Here's Capella. And it's Capella with the jam. Refusing to give up on the glass, Capella truly works for his rebounds. Rozier against MP.
That's
the teardrop. Rozier can't
get a rebound, please.
He's got a great defensive mind. He gets good position and affects the release.
And he did it without fouling.
That
that's
foul.
Become an art. Changing shots without making contact.
Doris, you look at the Hornets. It's been a rollercoaster ride the last few years.
It certainly has, B.A.
Your
best players have all
timing,
been
bro.
Available.
Gotta get
they
it down.
Have shown an
it takes practice, dog. I got to put some time in the
But so
in
often
life.
That has not been the case. So hard to have sustained success if your guys aren't available.
Now here's Ball. 17 points in the game. Rozier outside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Williams a screen on MP. They need this. Buckets. He's now 6 of 10 from the field.
Come on, bro. I would have been 5 for the video.
Terry
after, like.
Just makes it look
on,
easy.
Bro.
The jumper is sweet.
Young, the pass to MP, and they double up MP.
Bucket. Dunk that shit.
And there's
Capella.
Like,
oh, dunk that, bro.
Go
ahead and
the
dunk
assist
that.
By MP. MP's got assist number 7 tonight for Charlotte. They've gone 4 of 9 in the third quarter. Rozier outside.
No way.
The three-pointer off the mark. Atlanta's gone 1 of 2 shooting from the perimeter since halftime. Outside Young. paint. Here's MP.
One. Uneasy. A foul. On the layup. That's an A1, ref. You can't guard
me. MP's got 36 points.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
Ball against Young. Pass to Rozier.
No way.
Yes, sir. And it's Ball with the
assist. Yes, sir. I'm right there.
That is third assist of the night.
And their perimeter shooting numbers have been up since the start. You mean you bought a
contest ball, sorry.
Now here's MP. He's got 36 points. Capella, screen on Rozier.
You lucky bastard.
Shot is off.
Last quarter,
way out of reach with an enormous lead as we head into a break.
Back in the game.
Let's just keep playing with the same intensity. Okay? On misses, you guys really run in space. Anyone can bring it.
That edge
right now.
6:31.
Both teams making substitutions here, and a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Hawks.
Fine,
they feel like they
next
have
possession.
An advantage inside, and so far they have done an excellent job exploiting it.
Why?
I think the other thing we're seeing tonight is the floor spacing of this team. Boy, they are shooting the cover off the basketball game.
Ball and Rozier, they man the backcourt. Hayward and Bridges at the small and power forward spots. And it's Williams in at the five down low. So that's the group out there for Charlotte. Johnson finds Bogdanovich. Murray with it. This one for three. Oh, he drains it. His sixth make and nine tries so far.
And this is how he shines. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
And right now, Greg, he is doing a great job delivering for this team, productive and efficient.
No way.
All no good. Atlanta's gone 2 of 6 so far in the fourth. MP shot is good.
Transition hoops. They're huge for this squad. MP making it happen.
They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without
a moving screen.
Fires
moving screen.
That's
a moving screen.
Ball's gotten four. Do a move.
His first triple in the second half. That makes three for the game.
Ball against MP. And I heard Giannis Antetokounmpo say he would have loved to go to your alma mater, Grant, because of all the tall and skilled players that have come out of Duke.
You know, B.A., I'm not sure he mentioned me on that list, but certainly nice to hear that from Giannis.
Back to Bridges.
Pass.
Outside for Rozier. Williams, a screen on Murray. Here's Ball.
No.
Ball with another miss.
Listen, offensively, they're very comfortable with him taking that shot. He just can't convert.
And Hayward has got the ball here for the Hornets. Rozier outside. Back to Hayward.
That's right in front of the pass.
Pass to Rozier. From the arc. Rebounded by the Hawks. And at home for the next game, it'll be New York pulling in to face them. And that's a one-game homestand for the club. Outside Murray. Down low. Outside Bogdanovich. Johnson a screen on Hayward. There's Bogdanovich with the three. And the rebound goes to the Hornets. Rozier's got his sixth rebound on the night.
Well, it hasn't been the most efficient game for this guy, but their team is fortunate to still be out in front.
Pass to Hayward. The three. Okongwu with the rebound. Okongwu's got double-digit rebounds now in the game.
Come back.
Ball against MP. Going inside to end the drought. And Okongwu with the lay-in.
And now almost all their points coming from the paint.
Charlotte's gone 1 for 5 shooting from the arc here in the fourth. Pass to Bridges.
He needs Gatorade. Look. He needs Gatorade. He needs Gatorade.
To the paint.
That's not
Williams
as good as
passes to Ball.
That's all.
Off target from 3-point range.
Boy, what a nightmare quarter for this guy. He's playing right into the hands of the defense at this point.
Inside, here's MP. Lays it up and
I'm
an awesome
corner at the
MP's got 46.
MP so fierce, going right through him.
The Hornets shooting only 29% since the fourth quarter began. Pass the ball.
Oh,
beyond the
arc.
The rebound by Bogdanovich.
This has not been his best quarter.
And you know what? They keep calling his number, and they're simply trying to get him out of this funk.
Now here's MP, pounded by Rozier. MP shot is off.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Rozier against Murray. Ball outside. Fires the three.
It's a moving screen, bro.
Okongwu with the rebound. Okongwu's got the glass covered here tonight. That's 11 boards for him. Back to Bogdanovich. Good. And the assist goes to MP. MP's got his ninth assist of the game now. There's a minute 34 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Ball with it. Now Okongwu defending.
Hell no.
Ball no good.
He's trying to force his way into a rhythm, but that's not helping the team. And let's face it, this one was never really in question. They came out with purpose and just overwhelmed the opposition. A great win for the Hawks.
And it was a big-time performance across the board. They looked like they were having fun out there, Grant.
It was almost like watching a cat play with a mouse. I mean, they did pretty much anything they wanted to do out there.
It's like a watching a cat play with
their
mouse.
First victory of the new year.
This is a blowout.
Yeah, this is far from the last season series. Still three more meetings between them and plenty of motivation to square things up.
And even the opposing fans can't deny this was a sensational game for MP.
A quality offensive outing. When you get it going like he did, I'll tell you, it's one of the best feelings in basketball.
Out to Hayward to end the run. He buries it from three.
Well, Gordon Hayward's so good in the catch-and-shoot situations.
Pass to Okongwu. And here's Griffin. MP is doubled. Now Bogdanovich takes the three. The shot won't fall.
Well, the defense clearly was not interested in guarding him from downtown. They're very fortunate he missed.
Hayward. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
I might not get either one of these games.
After signing a huge deal with Boston in 2017, Gordon Hayward had that terrible leg injury.
It's amazing, B.A., how quickly the trajectory of a career can change. It took Gordon Hayward a full year of rehabilitation after what was a gruesome injury. But I admire the work and commitment it took to get back, and now he is rebuilding and contributing to winning again.
Outside Murray. Pass to Bogdanovich.
Please.
Knocks down the triple.
This will be for me, though.
It wasn't going to be easy to win on the road, but they've controlled the pace on this one.
And sometimes when everyone's rooting against you, it seems to bring the unit closer together. It certainly did tonight.
Nice, nice win. Very nice win.
So it's Atlanta easily grabbing this one. To walk into enemy territory and deliver a performance like that, that says a lot about this squad.
They really came in looking confident and didn't let anything shake them. This is what a dominant team looks like.
That concludes the first game of the NBA season. For Allie LaForce, Doris Burke, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson alongside our 2K Sports
crew,
thanking you for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.
I would say so. Nice. Teammate grade A minus. Valid. Continue. Next max overall, 86 total. Nice. VC, 907 VC. I'll take that. What's the salary? Key game bonuses. I'll take all that. Goat progress. Next player, Victor Wembanyama. Wait, so what you mean next player? I don't understand. Next player means like next player you gotta pass to get there, or? We'll see.
Thank y'all. Wow, listen.
I do my best to get to everybody, but we're going to try to do this in an orderly fashion, all right? Why don't we start right over here?
Derek Carson, local news. MP.
Isn't that my dad?
This was the most anticipated rookie debut since LeBron James. And even with all that hype, you blew away expectations. Your box score numbers jump off the page. You outperformed guys like Michael Jordan and LeBron James in their first games. Is it fair to say that you're on your way to becoming one of the next all-time greats?
What do I have to say? Yeah, I need to start winning first. Exactly.
Most guys in the league think they've got that kind of ceiling. I mean, why else would you work this hard? But Michael Jordan isn't Michael Jordan because he had a good first game. He's MJ because he won 6 chips, 5 MVPs, 9 all defense. My ceiling's sky high.
Straight facts.
Well, I mean, but of course, I want legendary status, and I won't have it until I start winning chips. It's that simple. Next question. Thank you. Right over here.
Lina Becker, Sportbild monatlich. Wie fühlt es sich an, dein allererstes NBA-Spiel zu gewinnen mit Fans, die auf der ganzen Welt zuschauen?
Huh?
Lina Becker, Sport Monthly. How does it feel to get your first win in an NBA game with fans watching all around the world?
Feels good.
Wow.
Feels really good.
It's great that the NBA is such a global game that we've got reporters here from. It's Germany, right?
Yeah.
Wow, that's awesome. It's a sign that the game continues to grow and find fans around the world. That means there's a deeper talent pool, more exposure. It's exciting if you love the game. Awesome. How do you say thank you in German?
Dankeschön.
Dankeschön. Dankeschön. That's awesome. All right, we got time for one more.
Just 3 questions? Damn, I'm trying to get out of here.
Damian Patterson, City Free Press. What does it mean to you to be a third generation NBA player, following in the footsteps of your father Prince and grandfather Chuck?
Feels really good, bro. Not gonna lie. It's legendary.
It means a lot.
Yeah.
You gotta respect where you come from, and I come from a line of guys who got basketball in their blood.
Mm-hmm.
But the most important thing to me right now is representing these fans and the city and bringing them the championship they deserve. As much as I love my dad and miss my grandpa, I play for the name on the front of the jersey, not on the back. Thank you. Next question. Right up front.
Parfait, merci.
I thought you said one more. There we go. We ain't being good to the reporters.
Le maillot le plus vendu en France en ce moment.
That sounds like French.
Avez-vous un message pour vos fans français?
Beatrice Corbet, the competition.
Damn, she knows
your
every damn language.
Your jersey is the number one selling
nice.
Jersey
talented.
In France at the moment. Do you
really?
Have any message for your French fans?
We're number one. I'm the number one selling jersey in France in my first game?
Man, love you guys. France is awesome. I went there to help promote my first shoe deal, and I fell in love with the country. I mean, there's so much beautiful history there, but it's also very modern and forward-thinking at the same time. I'd love to go back someday and spend some serious time there. Thank y'all. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Good to see you. Thank y'all.
One more.
Proud of you, MP.
Hey, you should be. I'm about to do something special with the family name. No? Level it up.
You talk real big. For
look at the starry soda.
Just was crying.
He threw that in there. I peeped
it. Ninja Turtle in the toilet.
Pop, that was like 12 years ago. I'm a grown man now.
You can't even rent a car.
That's why I got you.
And you're lucky that you do.
That's true. You can't rent a car until you're like 25, 26.
You know what the goal is.
Unbelievable.
Greatness. That's right. Oh, speaking of, you know who this guy is.
Yeah, what about him?
He just updated his all-time GOAT list. Says that you have a chance to make it to the top someday.
For real?
Mm-hmm. Take a look.
So with all this talk about MP being the best prospect since LeBron James and Victor Wembanyama being a generational talent, it got me thinking about my all-time GOAT list. Now, if you are new to the pod, you might not know that I have a passion for ranking the legends. I've spent a massive amount of time researching their careers.
I don't know this guy. Do you guys know who this is?
Tiers of greatness.
I have no idea who this
you
is, man.
That list on my website, by the way. Now, I love working on my GOAT list, but these guys are so legendary that they tend to stay in the same spot year after year. So I decided to add a new tier called the Got Next tier. This tier contains some of the younger guys in the league who aren't quite GOATs yet, but who, if they continue on their current trajectories, will almost certainly be in that discussion when their careers are over. Now, you may be wondering who's in the GOAT next tier, so let's get to it. These are in order, by the way. Luka, Embiid, Tatum, Zion, Wembanyama, and of course, MP.
Nice.
Now, a lot of you might be like, you know, I put MP behind Wembanyama, but they're basically tied, if, you know, as I see it. And if MP distinguishes himself,
he's still mentioning Wembanyama right now.
I'll be happy to swap him with Vic. So, let me know. What do you think? Is there anyone who should be on the GOAT next tier but isn't? Is there anyone who is again there?
Did he say Ja?
Hit me up on social. We'll talk about it.
These are the kind of people you want on your side if they're going to call you the GOAT someday.
Oh, come on, Pop. Media doesn't matter. It's all about winning games.
Yeah, you're wrong. You need to understand how these people see you. I wish I would have played the game when I was your age.
Look, all due respect, Pop, I'm not like you. I'm not going to make the same mistakes you did.
I spent the best years of my career in losing situations because winning organizations didn't see me as someone with a head screw on top.
Because you didn't, though.
Not at first, okay? But when I was with Dallas, they gave me a shot. Could have been sooner if I had played the game.
All right.
Son, you're trying to do something that nobody's ever done before. And when you do it, believe me, you will do it. There's going to be no question who the GOAT is.
Yes, sir. that'll be me. You feel me? You. Us. We got it.
That's how you leave it all out on the floor. Nice job.
Nice. Thank you. That coach? Appreciate you. Wade into the greatest of all time discourse via Logan Bradley's tier list. Okay. I gotta make my way up. Makes sense. You got Michael, LeBron, and Kobe, the top tier one. I like tier two and tier three. Oh my gosh, I think I like that list. See where you stack up against the GOATs that came before you. Nice, man. That's a really nice list right there, man. I like that list. I really, really like that list. Actually, would that be my list in that order? I think I'll put Bird and Magic before Shaq. That's just me, though. That's just me. I can stay all day and make a list like that, but hey. As well as your legend in the making contemporaries, all right? Steph, oh my gosh, bro. Dang, man, look at all these dudes, man. Look at all these dudes, this is crazy. Kawhi's in there, they got Kawhi. Top 30 all time. Over AI, man. Well, he has a ring. He has two rings, actually. I guess. I have AI over Chris Paul, though. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yeah, I made the NBA Finals. Stop it. Man, I like that list, though. I like that list. It's a valid list. Scottie Pippen. Giannis is better than... Yeah. Not a bad list. Everything's debatable. It's always debatable when it comes to listing out the greats. You know what I'm saying? Seek inspiration from those ranked above as you build your case on the hardwood. NBA Kobe Bryant, GOAT points, 6,500,000. That's a lot, bro. NBA career, NBA championships, 5. Career points, 33,643. Single game points, 81. Yeah, man. It's a legend. And you'll be updated as you progress through Logan's podcast, where he'll detail exactly where you fit in the greater basketball pantheon. Nice. I like this a lot, y'all. This is amazing. I love this list. MP did enough in his first game to justify the hype. You get to go on your phone.
He didn't set any NBA records, but MP did enough to justify all the hype going into his first NBA game. Boy, that stat line, that's on par with NBA greats.
Nice. Mark Cuban? What Mark Cuban got to say about my game?
Come on now, you got to know your history. Just by the numbers, MP had a better game than MJ. Yo, if that's not good enough,
Yeah.
I don't know what to tell you.
I had a way better game than MJ. I had a better game than LeBron. Josh Giddey. Talk to me, Josh.
Game, but it was still just one game. We'll see what happens.
Josh, you a hater. I know he about to hate.
He looked good. I watched that game as a fan. I was excited to see what he was doing. I'm excited for the next game.
Okay, all right. I respect that.
All right, we've seen MP have some really impressive games scoring the ball lately. How close do you think he is to going supernova, having one of those 70-point explosions a la Dame Lillard or Donovan Mitchell?
Come on. He's going to do it in his next game.
What makes you say that? Something you like about the matchup?
Really? I don't even know who he's playing.
Okay, so then just blind faith.
Basically, I mean, those guys you mentioned,
he's going to do it in his next game.
Who was guarding them when they hit 70?
Now I got to do 70? Nah, I'm sorry.
MP's got that same
ability. Satisfy this guy?
He's not done it yet.
So you're saying it's inevitable?
It's a lock. Write it down in stone. Put it in a vault, lock the vault, and then throw away the key.
All right, you want to put some money on it?
See, you always bring the money into this. I'm talking about my pride. I'm putting my pride on the line, brother, and that's priceless.
Right.
This man's pride is what makes the world go round. Yes. Yeah.
Pride for the past tank.
Pride, baby. I got pride.
I am not scoring
Y'all
that.
Y'all got pride?
I'm sorry.
Get some pride.
I am not scoring that. Oh, Quavo, talk to me. What's up?
MP got his foot on the gas. He ready to go.
They really got all these dudes to actually do this. That's crazy. I'm low-key with Sean on this one. 71 isn't even that rare anymore. Stop it. Stop it. Who is that? Whose mans is that that's just talking? That's crazy. That can go right to my next game if I really wanted to. There we go. All right, guys. We going back outside with it, man. We out of here. We are out of here. How I get out of here? Get me out. Let me out. How do I get out?
Great game, MP. Awards voters love 40-point games.
Nice. This is how I get out, right? I'm pretty sure. I hope I went the right way. Imagine the crowd just starts going crazy when I enter the building. Hey, here we go. So we know exactly what to expect now. Alright, y'all. Alright, good. Hey guys, thank y'all so much for watching this video. Alright, I know it was a little long one, right? I played 10-minute quarters. I played a really good amount of minutes in that game. And I'm going to increase difficulty as time passes. All right. I only did it to see, you know, and it was like, oh, yeah, go ahead and beat MJ and LeBron. Shit, I wanted to make sure I get that achievement somehow, some way. I possibly did. I'm not exactly sure. All right. I'll check it out. But, guys, next video, we're going to try to maybe play another game. Right, they play another game and try to get involved more in the city. Try to see if we can finish those rise challenges, or if I can get D-Bone Wolfpack up in here, so we can start, you know, torturing people and start ruining people's time on 2K and start spanking teams. We'll start doing that. All right, guys. Thank y'all so much for the vibe. Don't forget to follow my social medias for YKTV updates. Like, comment, subscribe. You know the vibe. Take care, y'all. Peace.
Striving for greatness. At the same time, keeping my patience. Can't be racing to no early grave. I'm cool with just pacing. I can drop at any given time. I'm holding my